India's Supreme Court told authorities on Monday to shut offices in the capital and nearby cities, allowing millions to work from home, as officials seek ways to reduce hazardous air pollution that led to the closure of schools. Its action came after city authorities in New Delhi, which has been battling a toxic haze since early November, took emergency measures on Saturday, ordering the closure of schools and building work for 4 days. Chief Justice N.V. Ramana, head of the panel of three judges, considering a petition by a city resident or that region to impose work from home for the meantime. The court also sought urgent steps to rain and crop waste fires in the neighboring states by Haryana, Punjab and Uttar Pradesh, set by hundreds of thousands of farmers looking to clear fields for a new sowing season.